Hi friends. So, do you think Indian market is mirroring US market? क्या लगता है आपको? सब लोग बात कर रहे हैं US is the biggest economy in the world और अगर US market bull market में है तो India will be in bull market वगैरह वगैरह. और you have a different view. India is into a different trajectory, growth trajectory. 7.7% is our expected GDP this financial year and our corporate numbers were really great. And we are into a different planet and nothing is going to happen if US, whatever happens to US. The answer is no. I'm going to show you an image that will clarify what is the structure of our market and US market. So this is the image of S&P 500 index. So when you see this S&P 500 index, so it comprises of 500 top stocks in the US market. And if you see that, yes, there is a continuous bull market, but somewhere in January, February of 2008, there was a sudden and massive fall. And from there onwards, the market is rising, but it is at a double top. The rise post January, February fall was very slow, lethargic, and currently it is standing at double top. Now, I'm going to show you Indian markets chart. This is Nifty 500. So this is the chart. So when you see Nifty 500, so it comprises of India's top 500 companies. And if you compare, it is similar to, or rather 90% similar to US market. In January, February, there was a sharp fall and then the rise is there, but the rise is lethargic. And currently we are at the double top position. So on structurally, I think US market and Indian market are at similar position. And this will remain for at least short to medium term. So now let us understand what is the status. So what's happening in US market. So this week some significant event happened. And let me narrate those, giving an Indian example. So what happened? Trump's two key aides, Manafort and Cohen, were found guilty for some XYZ charges, and they will the natural supposition is that they will have a jail term. So who are these two persons? So I can relate to this with Indian story. Suppose Prime Minister is there, over there it is US President Trump. So here, assuming that Amit Shah, who had the campaign or who looks after all the electioneering, if he is found guilty and the lawyer of say Mr. Narendra Modi is, for example, Arun Jaitley, he looks after the law portfolio and the department, if he is found guilty. So this is the situation what we have seen in US. So President Trump's two key person, Cohen and Manafort, have been found guilty. So now you imagine if something like this happens in India, what will happen to our market, or how will the economy perform, or how will financial market take it, right? Yes, the financial market will not take in a proper spirit. There will be political uncertainty, how the markets will behave, wagera wagera. So if this thing happens in India, God forbid it won't. But then you imagine what will happen to our Indian markets. Yes, it will fall. So same thing, US currently is in that situation when two key aides are found guilty. Plus US has locked into trade wars with China, with Russia, with its neighbors. And everywhere I think US has run into problems. Maybe because of policies, maybe because of new administration, whatever XYZ reason. But all these things financial market don't like. And if US markets fall, the moral of the story is Indian market too will fall, because as I had shown you the chart pattern, in January, February, there was a sharp fall. Indian market too came down. And currently, I think there is a typical double top, which in 8 out of 10 times have reversed the market. So statistically, I'm talking about past historical evidence. When such patterns happen, in 8 out of 10 times markets have fallen. So there is high probability that if US falls, Indian market too will fall. So now coming to if markets will fall, So how we can take advantage or how to take position in that scenario. So we have seen that buy orders or long positions are not working. So the other side of it is better to then take shorts. So there are two things. Number one, when there is correction or weakness in market, we recommend 2-3 sectors in particular that will weaken further. Number one is Bank Nifty. And within that Bank Nifty, I think private sector banks should come down when markets turn weaker. Second is metals. I think metal sector is also, they have in the short term, they have had a rally and they are also ripe. Shorting positions can be done. Third sector we think is realty. Realty is also not really moving up and that sector also will offer shorting opportunities. And somewhere, some bits and pieces in pharma also. So pharma stocks also, some of them will offer shorting opportunity. So I think this is our broad view. Moment there is weakness in Nifty, I think one should go for shorts. Please don't commit your long-term investment funds at this juncture in the market because the risks are too many. There is potential for markets to come down. There is little margin of safety. And as traders, put your stops on all your long positions. The moment Nifty comes down by comes below 11,300. If you have anything else, kindly please do write to us. We'll be more than happy to help you. The charts will also be available on our StockNote app. Thank you.